The question, what should I do when my mind gets diverted every 2-3 minutes while studying? Practice, practice concentration. Concentration skills will not increase in few days. You have to practice concentration for weeks. Start with 20 minutes study, then increase it 30, 40, 50, etc. Small goal. The main reason for losing concentration is lack of interest. To make studies interesting, make small goals and reward yourself. For example, set a small goal. Studying 4 paragraphs is your small goal, and your reward will be 15 minutes leisure time. And day by day make your small goal a little larger and larger. The key to develop any skill is aim for big, but start small. For more answers, or more advice on effective studying, check out the links in the description below.